Welcome to New Cardboard City.
Look at the size of this place.
The inside's even better. Of course, you can only get in if you have the passcode to my state-of-the-art security system. Boop, boop, boop. Whoops, I put in the wrong code. Boop, boop, beep. Wow. Follow me.
So how'd you get all these boxes?
Well, my dad does a lot of online shopping. He might have a problem. First stop, the card cave. I've recreated my favorite video games. My personal favorite, Mrs. Packbox.
Amazing. All right. What happened?
Nothing.
And if you're tired from all the gaming, we have some ultra-comfortable beds that I designed myself.
Wow, surprisingly comfy for cardboard, huh? Whoa, is that?
Oh, yes, a cup holder.
Hey, Kelsey, you should try jumping on this.
Of course, there are kids out there with a little extra energy they need to burn off. So I've installed a gym, a jungle gym.
Oh, all right, here we go. 25 in a row. One.
Seriously, guys? Carter, I'm really sorry about the damage.
Don't worry. I built this place to withstand even the clumsiest kid. Check this out. New Cardboard City is supported by complex pack and tube infrastructure.
Ooh.
And now for the grand finale. Craig, can I offer you a cup of water?
Water in a cardboard city? Seems impossible.
Craig.
No! How? The cardboard should be soaking wet with water.
One word, duct tape.
Carter, this cup is amazing. This place is amazing. You are amazing.
I don't know. How come there are no other kids?
Sadly, not many share my love for cardboard. That's why I need your expertise, Craig. I want you to help me make this city mobile, that we can show everyone in the creek the true potential of cardboard.
Mobile? As in a moving city?
Exactly.
The leg extenders! We just need to tweak the strings a bit, but once everything's in place, it should work perfectly.
I knew there was a reason I chose you.